beautiful tune. Michael Stipe, R.E.M, Automatic for the People, Everybody Hurts. This is a song I love to have beginning guitar players learn because it uses only open chords, great plus. It uses really easy picking. I don't even have people do this with alternating picking. We use cross picking for it, so it's a great song to introduce cross picking techniques. And then really just four chords, D's, G's, E minors, and A's. And the important thing to learn though in this song is when you're playing a D chord, it's a six note arpeggio, and you're gonna hit three downs, going on the fourth string, the third string, and the second string, and then going three ups, or doing three ups, on the first, second, and third strings. So you get slightly different notes coming back than you do going up. But one thing that's really important, and this happens in all rock and roll songs, the last note before a change is not the note that you have a finger on. You're going to let go of it and get to the next chord early, although when you're going to G from here, you're now going to keep your third finger where it was on the D chord and play what I call the four-finger G and hit the sixth, fourth, and third strings before then reversing direction and going up on the first, second, and third. So one time through the D to G thing, we've got a measure of six straight notes on the D. Second measure, and I let go early and get an open G, except I don't take my hand off like that because my third finger should have stayed. I go to the sixth string now on the G, hitting six, four, three, and then up on one, two, three. Six, four, three, one, two, three, and then right back. So anyway, great beginning picking song using the cross picking technique. And if you'd like to see a way more detailed lesson on this, I will do one at TotallyGuitars.com if we get enough requests for it. So a lot of the ways we make decisions on songs we're going to do there is by checking the requests that come in from the community. And there's a button right on the front page that says Request a Lesson. Go there, hit that, and if Everybody Hurts is not on the list yet, put it on the list. Other people will vote on it, and once a song gets enough votes, we move it really high into the pipeline of songs we want to do. So hope you get a chance to check out. There's all kinds of other cool stuff there. So make sure to come visit us and poke around and see what else is there, because there are just a lot of aspects to the site at TotallyGuitars.com. I hope you can visit us soon.